Alright.
Hey everybody, FrozenViews here. Welcome back to some more Halo 4 Spartan Ops. Last time we did Majestic Rescue, and now we're going to do Chapter 3, which is Lancer.
Not ready. Warrens.
Team Lancer, sit rep.
Found a nest of Covies hiding in the caves. Wouldn't mind a hand clearing them out.
Good find, Lancer. Crimson's happy to help.
Super.
Crimson is all on right. The ground. Covies have hooked active camo to their shield generators. We can't get in the cave until that shield comes down.
Crimson, secure the area.
Already looking for a way to find those generators.
Hey, Spartan. Right here.
Get it in.
On blue, check your lines.
And I guess they just don't. Alright.
Yes, they don't care. Okay. Onward we go.
Targets inbound. Hang on, Commander Palmer. Remember that Morse code SOS? I just saw it again.
Unless you've got a solution to that mystery, I need you focused on bringing down the generators.
I think we got him.
Oh, it's just.
Phantom on approach.
And I've got it. The active camo on the generators is controlled by that guy right there.
Take him out, Crimson.
Drive!
Extreme force on those shield generators.
Up. Nope.
Gunno keeps overheating.
Should I get some to cover for a little bit?
Bring me to that one. This ain't cover!
This is pretty for a little bit. There we go. Oh, right there. On the ridge.
Shields down.
Lancer, Crimson's got point. Follow them into the caves.
Affirmative, Commander.
Looks like the door is shut tight. Lots of movement behind it, though.
Get their attention, Crimson. Maybe they'll come out to play.
Those two raids we were looking at earlier are coming to play.
Yes. Seems like it, because we forgot to destroy
them. Yeah. Kind of just left them behind.
Ah, my god, they're too quick.
I gotta check out the gunners.
Oh
Oh gosh.
Oh my god!
All clear to head inside the cavern, but keep your guard up.
Spartan, on me.
No, no, please don't drive me.
Oh god.
Okay.
All right, out of the seat. There we go. Maybe he should have drove in.
No. That way.
Commander, whatever's been sending that Morse code, it's inside this cave.
Crimson, clear out the coveys, but keep your eyes open.
That better not be hunters.
That looks like hunters.
Bridge isn't on.
No. Over here is available though. Heard hunter fire.
No, I think it's a. It was an elite at this time.
Mm. Okay, that's definitely not friendly.
Yep.
out.
Huh? Take the vehicle. Or not.
Commander Palmer, call from Poker Squad. The Marines have a wounded elite, offering information if they let him live.
Depends how good the info is.
He's offering up a Covey listening post.
Listening post? That would explain how they've seen us coming recently. Fine. Have Poker check it out, then make the deal.
Aye, Commander.
Let's get going.
Oh, yeah.
I didn't think so. Okay.
Let's go, Crimson.
Crimson, be careful. You don't know what's on the other side of that door.
Well, we will in a moment.
Covenant and Prometheans inbound. Hold your ground and clear this position before moving on.
Something. It's Switchback.
Switchback?
Commander Palmer, glad to hear your voice again. We've been sending SOS for a while now.
Spartan Gale? Where's Spartan Costable?
Covey got her, Commander.
Understood, Spartan. What do you say we return the favor?
Sounds like a hell of a plan, Commander.
Dropships inbound!
Clear the ground and we can get you out of there, Crimson.
The shield wall's dropped, Commander.
Time to go, Spartans. Head for the exit.
Back to the car we go.
Oh.
Ah, damn it.
Excellent work.
Pelican outbound with fire teams Crimson and Switchback on board, Commander Palmer.
Crimson, great work with Lancer. You guys brought Switchback home, and that is damn good work, folks.
Bam.
Alright, join us next time as we take on Chapter 4, Crystal Ball. Anyway, that's about it. Thank you guys so much for watching Big Fred's Reviews. I'll see you guys in the next video. See you guys later. Bye-bye.